to do now then, lads? You might as well get the burning gear down to there, Dave. Because we're going to recover a pad eye as well. So you might as well just get a bit of rope and...
I think I'm going to finish off now, Ronnie.
You've got that off anyway, have you?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, well, you take that out then and stow it in a good place. Have you got a bit of rope?
Yeah. Hang on. It's not going without running after.
Yeah, Mark, you got a bit of rope you can have. It's just getting you a bit now there.
Okay.
Yeah, go on.
I'm just going to go back and get my hog in line.
Yeah, get your hog in line then.
Yeah.
Okay, Davey. While you're doing that, I'm going to get work with Mark and we'll get the burning gear down towards you, okay? Okay, Mark. Sorry? Yeah, just, he's going to need it anyway. Just, David, just take that bit of rope off him, will you? You're going to need that later because we've got a pad eye to cut off as well. Okay then, Mark, if you can make your way and get the burning gear.
Well, that pin's bent as well. I think that would have to be burnt out.
Okay, well, whatever you have to do, mate. Okay, I'll show you what pad eye we're removing as well. You know the... I'll wait till you've finished.
Yeah, go on, I'm listening.
Okay, you've got your pin would have gone through some pad eyes, yeah? Those ones there. Okay, we want, if possible, we want the middle one back.
The middle one, right?
Yeah, it would be, wouldn't it? Okay, we want it cutting off level with the...
The deck.
Level with the deck.
That's it, guys.
Okay, right, what are you saying, Mark? Come up on diver two, was that?
Some slack.
No, hang on, I can't hear. What's that?
Two wraps of slack.
Slack, Mark, two wraps. You know where the burning gear is, do you, Mark?
The right one.
Sorry?
Give me a minute.
Yeah, okay. Say, Mark?
Turn out the bell lights.
Okay, well, the crane is actually the burning gears to starboard of the port bell, so I'll get them to track along towards the port bell, okay? Yeah, no, I think they might have moved it. Moving it now, Mark. Thank you.
same direction.
Sorry, what are you saying?
I have a visual. Keep coming in the same direction.
Roger that. Plenty of rods down there, haven't we?
Hello?
Yeah, I was just talking to Diver 2 there. What are you saying there, Davey?
Can we burn the top plate away to get it the centre one?
Yeah, roger.
Okay.
We are that we want the bottom plate or the centre plate. We're not interested in the top one. So if you can cut the top one off, and then we'll get the bottom one off, and the centre one off. Okay, Mark, we're right in the corner of the vessel now, okay?
Okay.
You can either move the vessel or just come down on it and pass him the end.
Well, it's quite a long way, so we'll have to come forward on the vessel, Roger.
You want to come ahead on the vessel?
Roger.
Okay, so if I swing right on the heifer, that should bring it towards you.
You only can do, but it's still a long way away. And because of the deck, it's got to be right overhead, otherwise it can't get...
Yeah, so if I boom right, it should bring it towards you. Okay, so the bell is well away from the wreck, yeah? Okay, so what do you want, five first? Okay, moving five ahead on the vessel. Okay, moving five ahead. I'm just going to leave you with John for a couple of minutes while I go for a piss, okay?
Okay. Hey, you big jolly bastard, the fucking party's over. Let's have some graft out here. You all right?
Bearing up.
What you got hung on the end of there?
A pin.
It's out, is it?
I thought I could have gotten it just by listening to the surface, but it's bent and I just couldn't get out of it.
Roger. Mark? Yeah, that's your 5 meter move complete, kid. Is that enough for you? Wrong diver, eh?
Can you turn out the bell lights? I'm not familiar with you. You put the lights in.
You see it?
Yeah, look at this.
Lost it.
It was the girl I had before, not the girl.
You what? It was what, Mark?
It was the girl. I thought it was the light things, but it wasn't. It was the girl.
Okay, well, it was actually, do you know, you can see the bell, can you?
Yeah, roger.
So if I put it in front of the bell, it should be all right.
Yeah, roger.
Okay. He's putting it in front of the port bell. Copy, Mark.
Roger.
On the reclaim, Dave.
Yeah. Just a quarter on the arm.
Okay, that's it in front of the port bell, Mark.
Hey, Roger.
Can you see it?
Hey, Roger.
Right, what do you want to do?
Come down on the moon.
Come down on the crane.
Stop.
All stop.
Can you zoom in down? Float the load?
Yeah. Which way do you want it to go?
I want it to come away from the...
Away from where?
Away from the semi.
Away from the semi.
Okay.
Okay, can you boom out away from the vessel, straight out away from the vessel?
Ah!
full stop.
Did it swing into the left? 1 meter.
Swing left 1 meter. Okay, that's 1 meter and all stopped. Sorry, say again?
How many rods for Davey?
How many rods?
Yeah.
He's going to need quite a few.
Okay, I'll come back for the box then.
Yeah, okay. Okay, he's going to bring the burning gear over to you, Dave, and then he'll bring the rods over to you.
That's the
pin out. That's the pin out, is it? Okay.
Does it want the stainless steel pin as well?
You might as well turn that up as well, yeah. Come back.
You're swinging to the left some more.
Swing left. Down. Which way?
Down on the road.
Come on down. Down.
Stop.
Down.
Does he want the burning gear where he is now?
Does he want the burning gear what?
Where he is now.
Yeah, roger.
Thank you.
Is that caught somewhere? I've all stopped on that. Okay, can you look up, Davey, to see if you can, is Mark near you? Which way?
Towards the sunny. Towards the sunny, Roger.
Okay, you're on a boom left, yeah?
No, what? You know, give in to the sunny.
Roger. Okay, can you boom in towards the semi? Stop.
Down on the road.
Come down.
Stop.
Stop. Some more slack in that, Dave?
I need some of the slack taken out to heavy.
You're doing what?
I need some of the slack taken out to heavy.
Okay, so do you want me to come up on it a bit?
Roger.
Up easy on the burning gear. Coming up easy.
Just tell Mark to watch it on the truck.
Just watch it up there, Mark. Yeah.
I'll stop. Come back.
Has he got enough slack?
Yeah, he's okay.
Okay, come up on the load.
Come up on the burning gear. Come up on the crane. Stop.
Is that okay for him?
Okay for you, Davey?
Can't pop now.
Up a touch more. Up easy.
I'll go and get the rods.
You go and get the rods, Roger. Stop. Half a meter. Okay. Happy with that?
What?
Thank you.
taking some rods out.
Yeah, he's bringing the rods down to you now, mate. Okay, you're going to have to take that top one off first here, Dave. Okay, mate, no problem. Okay, if you're taking that top one off, Dave, we might as well recover that top one as well, mate. Can you just scribe a number one in it or something on the top, or we know which is which.
Well, no, because I burnt the plate off this end.
All right, because it had the bracket on there, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, mate. Yeah, make it cold straight away anyway. Yeah. Thank you.
it. That's a top one.
Okay, top one's off. Okay. That's them both off, okay, mate.
You don't want the third one off when I'm here?
He says no.
Okay.
Okay, take it there, Davey.
Huh?
Take it.
What?
The third one.
Thank you, Dad.
Yeah, okay. Half a meter and all stopped.
Okay.
Thank you. Roger.
Okay. Now the first one got it. The top one.
Yeah.
Had the one with the Dublin plate on.
Yeah.
The second one is a straight cut. And number three, I burnt a hole in it.
Number three, you burnt a hole in it.
Roger, just so we can keep them.
Identify them, okay. We're going to be moving it up to the next level in a minute. Yeah, go ahead.
Into the left 1 meter, please.
Slow left 1 meter. Slow and left one now. That's one and all stop. Yeah, go ahead, mate. Up on the load?
Down
on the load. Coming down easy. Once we get the crane out of here, the would like a little bit of help to get the RV guided inside the bottom deck car fucking deck if we can. I got this bunch of shit on its way to the surface though. Danny's on the hook. All stop. Up easy on the hook, please. Coming up easy now. All stop.
And down easy.
Down easy. All stop. Up easy, please. Coming up easy. Clear the surface. Okay, we'll get it up and run it back down with the Weber on.